This morning, the federal government is still at a standstill thanks to the shutdown. Virginia lawmakers are now playing the blame game. The House passed a short-term spending bill Thursday evening that 5th District Republican Congressman Tom Garrett voted in favor of. Now Garrett is blaming Senate Democrats for the shutdown. Garrett says he's in favor of extending CHIP now, and DACA can be addressed down the road before it expires in March. This while Democratic Senators Tim Kaine and Mark Warner blame Republicans.
There's nothing in the bill the House passed that the senators who voted to shut down the government said they opposed, so it's really flummoxing and disheartening.
The Trump shutdown is due to the inability of the Republican Party to do basic governing like making a budget, something that everybody does at their own house.
Virginia Governor Ralph Northam says, quote, this shutdown puts Virginia jobs and economic activity at risk.